Hey, what's going on, Penguin? Watching the border here, and we're back playing Assassin's Creed Unity. We left off on Arno drinking his drink and going through the trials of hell, is what it looks like. I mean, this is fucking crazy stuff. Even though, literally, he's just sleeping on the ground. But seeing this is fucking crazy. I thought that was... I guess not. I guess I have to jump. Smash! 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 If I remember this correctly, this was some crazy free-running stuff that we had to do. So let's run! Can't I go with you, Father? Courage, my boy. Oh, goodness. Oh, here it comes. The world decides to destroy itself. I won't die once, guys. I got this. And I won't stop, either. I'll continue to run. You guys can believe in me. See? I kind of continued to run. A little bit. Oh, okay. Whatever. I won't die. Oh, shit! Oh, okay, cool. See? Hell is right there. That is hell. Look at all the skulls and crossbones and whatnot. Ew, look at those eyes. It's scary. B while sliding. To do what? Oh, goodness. Okay, that's what it meant. I still didn't die, though. I got hit, but I didn't die. Oh, I was actually about to say what just happened. Oh, I gotta remember not to. It's fucking crazy, though. Whoa. Some lucid dream he's having. Oh, I think I have to keep up with him. Okay, maybe not, because I can't do anything. This was so cool, but so fucking weird at the same time. It's just like, how does a drink make you see this? Oh, okay, yeah, that works, you bastards. Fuck you. Okay, whoa! Oh, goodness! Whoa! Come on. Jesus Christ, I almost fucking died, because this game decided to throw it, just change the route of the fucking world whenever it feels like it. I can do this! No! And I think now I'm waking up. Nope. Oh, this part was stupid. Oh, I really hated this part. Okay. I think these are all the other assassins. And I'm pretty sure I have to kill this guy. I'm almost absolutely certain I have to kill this guy. Oh, I killed him. Never mind. I wasn't a bitch. I think what I tried to do at the beginning was just, like, run through, but... What? Wait, I had to actually kill somebody? The fuck? I don't remember ever having to really kill somebody. Wow, you guys just made me kill my brethren? What fucking douchebags? How is that... Why is that... Unless that wasn't a real person. Oh, okay, it's not even real. Jesus Christ, LCD up in here.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Okay, yeah, he is.
Never compromise the brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them. Rise, assassin.
Rise Assassin. See, he gives me one.
Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures.
He's reborn.
Tonight he's reborn. A novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.
I want to know how those work. Like, in the game. Because there's a lot of people who've made, like, real-life versions of them. And, which is pretty cool. I've actually made one myself a while back, but I didn't do it very well. I just want to know how those ones are made. That's, I mean, like, okay, so, like, he barely moved his arm, and it came flying out, and it locked in place. So you can kill somebody. And then all he did was just squeeze his hand together, and it went back in. So I don't understand. Like, I've never understood those. Ezio's was actually interesting. It looked like he always hit his side when he went to use it. Like, he would, like, slam his arm. I'm doing motions here. You guys can't even see me. Where he used, like, his motion. And so I don't know. And then some assassins, when they're running and stuff, and then they put their arm up in the air, like, really far, and then it comes out. Like, it's like a motion, like a really strong motion. I don't know. Maybe we should deduce how it works or something like that. Oh, fucking God. Whatever. So, I swear I was talking about something in the last... Oh, that's right. Okay, I remember what I was talking about.
Welcome back.
Dunno. Oh, thank you.
Life as an assassin, are you willing to pick up the fight and join us? Deacon, load the file.
Coming up.
We lifted a media file from Abderigo last month, and the information it contains is astounding. But we won't share these things with just anyone. By pressing play, you'll be joining the assassins. If you want to fight the Templar menace, if you're willing to save civilization from Abstergo's clutches, press play, sit back, and ready yourself for the truth.
Now, see, you don't have a fucking choice. I can press A and become an assassin, or I can do nothing and become an assassin. So, here we go. Level 5 security clearance. Okay, fuck you then. I was trying to read that. Abstergo Industries. Abstergo Entertainment.
In the 1950s,
the triple helix.
Human DNA worked via the triple
helix. Oh my gosh, excuse me.
The work of Crick and Watson demolished this theory in favor of the double helix. Today, we know the double helix.
It's actually kind of funny how these stories worked out. You know, Assassin's Creed 1 was all about Desmond. Assassin's Creed 2 was still about Desmond, his bloodline, and you know, because it was his bloodline. And then Revelations, Brotherhood, yeah, whatever, continued that. And Assassin's Creed 3 finished that. Desmond's story was done. Which honestly, they probably should have stopped Assassin's Creed after that. Just because of how the story went, it was cool. But then you think about how they're still using his DNA when Assassin's Creed 4 comes, which I thought was still interesting. You know, that was kind of cool. And it gave us a backstory to Connor and all like that. So after Assassin's Creed 4, they definitely should have stopped. They shouldn't have done Rogue. They shouldn't have done Syndicate. At least Assassin's Creed. They should have changed the name. Not should have. You know what? I'm just talking now out of my face. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just saying whatever because I feel like it. But they need to stop focusing on Assassin's Creed and focus on something new. They something by Abstergo. But something brand new. A pirate's life for me, you know, something, I don't know. But I guess if you got a good thing going, continue it. People will still buy it.
Last year, a
no matter how much hate it gets, people will waste money on it, like me. Acquired the body of a sage, a sparkle, and more sages in the present and the past year. Closer they got the final goal, blocked their recent attempt to find more, but it failed when I stopped looking. I thought there was like only one sage left. Oh well. So why Arno Dorian? Why chase an assassin through French Revolution? It turns out at some point in his life, Arno came into contact with another sage. We need you. You know, here's the thing. They have this technology. They don't need me to... If they already know that he came in contact, they don't need me to play these sequences. They just need to go through them themselves and get to it. Now... never mind. I guess I can see how it does that. You know, oh, you can't just go to this memory. You have to go through his memories to be able to find the memory. Whatever. I don't know what I'm talking about. I know exactly what I'm talking about. I know exactly what I'm talking about because I am the Assassin's Creed. That's what I am. I am it. I'm all of it. I am everyone. We are many. We are one. Hey, Arno in his assassin outfit, which honestly, I think is the stupidest looking assassin's outfit ever. It just looks ugly. The more time you spend with Arno, more data will, his abilities here, have a look at this. I don't care about this, bye. Yeah, okay, bye. But yeah, it just looks so dumb. So oh my gosh, shut up. Yeah, co-op mission, cool. Yeah, we're not going to do that. You know why? Because I don't have anyone to play with. You know why? Because people don't want to play this game. Can you please shut up? Lady, I will kill you. Alright, let me see if Arno... Oh, you... Can you even... Hidden blade received. Interesting. I could have sworn... Hold on, let me try to look. Because every fucking Assassin's Creed gives you two hidden blades now. I think this was one of the first ones after so long to only give you one. Which is pretty cool. Does she have a rocket strapped to her back? What the hell is that? That's interesting. Whatever. I wonder if I can... Character customizations, gear loadout, equipment, chest. Okay, cool. I do have a lot of different outfits already. Oh, I have to buy them. Oh. Let's see. Can I, like, view full screen? Okay. That's not bad. That's not bad either. Hold on, let me see. Where is it? Ooh. Okay, well, I don't have that much money, so let's go back up to the top. That's not too bad, actually. I already saw that one, actually. I don't know. What's his? Yeah, his is ugly. Oh yeah, I like this one because it has like the little flaps like they used to have in the older. But the stupid squares on the chest and the back are stupid. Let's do head. Let's see if there's a different hood that I like. That hood's not bad. Heh, that looks like a ghost. This one's not too bad. Still ugly, though. I'm sorry I'm wasting your time with this, guys. I want my guy to look somewhat cool-ish. Okay, we'll buy this. because I kind of like it. Oh, outfits. Here we go. This is what I was looking for. What the fuck? No, no. There it is. How do I get this one again? Find all the fragments. Okay, so I did do this. Interesting. What is this? Arno's Master Assassin outfit. See, that looks pretty cool. But his original one is just ugly. Edward. Ezio. Oh, I have to find the stupid fucking chests. That's right. Oh, hey, Shay. See, I want Altair's, but I think... Oh, see, his is hard because you have to do the stupid Helix missions. Oh my goodness. Sorry, I'm wasting your time, guys. But yeah, every time they recreated Altair's assassin outfit in the games, it was so stiff. It wasn't like a costume anymore. But you can't tell. All right, I might do this on my off time. Helix Rift missions and... Or, who's this? Raider outfit. That's kind of cool. Looks like Destiny. Anyways. And then find all the fragments in Nostradamus Enigmas. Okay. Sorry, I'm using that to remember. And colors. This is what I wanted to do. I wanted to switch my colors real quick. Oh, God, hell no. Yes, we'll deal with that. And, forearms... Yes, just one blade. Awesome. I'm happy with that. What's that? Sure, I'll take that. Sorry, I'll be quick now. I'll just kind of go through. Waist. That's kind of cool. I like that one. Sure, let's do that one. And legs. Legs are always the worst part. Oh! Doesn't look too bad. See, those look cool. And, oops. Those look alright. I know I'm wasting your time, guys. I do apologize. But hey, we got to make our guy look cool since this is a feature in this game. Crap, I can't decide. Actually, I'll go with that one. Crap, that was $1,000. I jumped the gun. So hopefully I have enough to get a new chest. Okay, hold on. I gotta go up here. Well, that one's not bad. It's not good. It's not bad. I guess we'll keep his regular one for now. Alright. My bad, guys. This outfit doesn't look too bad. Alright, let's go. So yeah, in my off time, I'll go ahead and do all that stuff to get the, oh yeah, I have to press fucking A! To get Altair's outfit or the other assassin guy. The Helix Rifts, Helix Rifts. I'm trying to remember what that was. Okay, please, Arno, just get down. I'd rather run on the ground than... should I go through here? Sure, I'll go. I shouldn't go through there. Wait, where do I have to go? Oh. Is it literally on this building? I think it is. Excuse me. You can't tell me I look much better than what I did before. You cannot tell me I don't look better. I do not regret wasting time on this outfit. Okay? I don't regret it. Okay, let's play. Oh, goodness. Ow, my leg. Ow. Ah, it hurts. Ah. Ow. Okay, I'm good. Yeah, I'm going to change the hood. I don't like this hood. This hood is stupid. Oh, goodness. Ow. You know, I don't need to change the hood because I'm going to get my Altair outfit. I live to serve. All right, mission. Kill the guards and sabotage. Okay, guard kills. Oh, yeah, I fucking remember this mission now. It's actually pretty fucking difficult. Because I couldn't get in here without them fucking seeing me. Can you please? You saw that? Master Assassin up in here. Yeah, this game gave you the one blade, which I'm so happy about. Hey, buddy. Get over here! Boom! Can I get down, please? Sabotage the bell. He just punches it. If I don't remember correctly, never mind. As generously and active decision about the priest and blah 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 blah. Cling. Next time do that before he starts screaming. Why do we hang about here? What do you mean next time do that before he starts fucking fuck you? Why didn't you steal it, you stupid? Not today. I looted the evidence. Let's go. Shut up. Smoke. Let's get out of here. No. Yeah, I don't have to follow you. I know where I'm going. I kind of know where I'm going because this bullshit. Because I can't remember. I have to press A and then B. Come on, go before you get shot. I was already down there. I could have just. How do I? Okay. See, it says follow him, but I kind of know where he's going. Can you please just hurry up? Let's go! Oh my goodness. Oh, that's right. You can't fight with the hidden blade in this game. Alright, I remember now. Dude! Oh my gosh, I have to really kill this guy because you're a fucking stupid idiot and you don't know how to fucking move? Where is this guy? Fucking glitched out over here. Die. Just die. Oh, now he's on the fucking run, fucker. Now, I just kind of want to beat this mission, but you're being a piece of crap and you won't let me. Normally, you don't get to have, like, the really good outfits until, like, later in the game, like after you beat like tons of missions, even if you are able to fucking owned even if you're able to get all the stuff, normally you don't get to have, like, a specific outfit until later on or something like that. But, shit.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter.
Avoid them. It doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. You can't save everyone. This port.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Exterminists. You have no, these guys don't know what is going on. Unfortunately, don't have any more smokes, so I have to fight them directly. Ah, shit! I swear I pressed B. Oh my gosh, look how I died. Oh my. I guess I just won't kill the exterminists. Who cares? Actually, I think it's part of the mission. I think you have to. These loading times. Boy. Exterminists. Okay, I don't have to. Let's go. Where are you going? Oh, up? Oh, not exterminists. Extremists. Whatever. See, this really is a hiding in plain sight. I'm sure people can see you go up, you know. Personally, you know, that's just me. Okay, Arno. See, I didn't even press the B button. Oh, I'm keeping up with him. I'm keeping up with him. I'm keeping up with him. Can I please just get out of here, please? Can you just go? The trees! Oh, shit. Inside. Oh, goodness. What the fuck was that? That was, like, super, like, jump. How much further do we have to go? No, I do not. I need you to shut the fuck up and get to where we need to go. I need to end this episode. Right here?
I'll still be running when you're dead.
I won. I beat you. Oh, shit. That's not... That wasn't some... Oh, my gosh.
I'll still be running when you're dead.
Okay, come on. Okay, yeah.
Just trying not to strain your heart.
Let me through. Oh yeah, you can't double kill. You can just do quick kill. Oh shit. And we're here.
We've not seen C there for a year.
All right, goodbye. I'm gonna do my best to kind of, even though I wasted like 10 minutes of your time fucking looking at outfits. But I need to look cool while you play this game. We can't just look ugly and blue. Come on. Assassin's Creed is like, you know, white. Can't be blue. Alright, well, this is running on very long. Shops, who cares? Bye. Look, girl assassin. I want to be a girl assassin. Like, not the Liberty one and not the China one. Like, an actual full-length game with a girl assassin, not just fucking men. Like, I want the main character. See, like, the Assassin's Creed 3 Liberty, whatever it was, it can't be considered full.
Here's a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grandmaster Delacere.
The man's been dead for 2 years.
Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de Lassay's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would.
But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
With a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. Lifetime all I can. Boys ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert.
You will learn his secrets. When you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets. That's fucking cool. See, this is how the assassins... Wait. Stop listening! What the fuck? I never even said Xbox. I didn't say the word Xbox. Oh, you did not hear that. What the fuck? I'm glad I kept recording so you guys can see bullshit like that. Anyways... We'll end that episode here. Thank you very much for watching, Penguinage. General Boulder out. Take care.